do know that I've had two degrees, both in finance